And you've already went through a couple of steps in getting your signature online. So now that you've snapped a picture or scanned it in and you actually have your signature in a digital format, you want to go to pixlr.com, just like the instructions told you to. And then you want to go ahead and open up your image that you took of your signature, however you got it. So you can see that I have mine open here. Once you have that done, and this is only if you want to eliminate the background of your signature. So what I'm going to go ahead and do, over on the left-hand side, you can see this little magical wand here. I am going to select that, and then I'm going to turn my tolerance up a little bit so that when I click, it only grabs my name, or the area around my name. It doesn't actually grab my name, but you'll see. So I'm going to go ahead and click. And what it's going to do is it's going to select the entire background because I clicked on the background. So you want to make sure to do that. Don't click on your name, but click on the background. And then what I'm going to do now that it's all selected, I'm going to hit delete. And you can see that now that removed all of the background, but it left a little bit of space here and a little bit of space here. So we're going to click in this area and it's going to select that and we're going to hit delete again. And I'm going to do the same on the L. And now it has the background is removed and it is all white and it's ready to insert into my website. Now you may have to go through a few more steps of that depending on your pen that you used and how your name is. But you can see that by doing the magic wand and clicking on the background, it selected it and then I deleted it. And then I went through and cleaned it up. Now I'm going to go ahead and save this image. And it's going to save to my computer. And now you can go back to the blog post to check out and see what it looks like on my website. So this has been another tutorial from Ali Rittenhouse. I hope you enjoyed it.